got some wet weather out there. As we take a look into downtown, you can see the, well, wet weather, the certainly soaking down there. We just had some showers that moved through downtown. Current temperature right now, 71 degrees. We have wind out of the north at 3 miles per hour, so not too terribly strong. And as far as rainfall totals, we've had a little over a quarter of an inch at the airport. High temperatures today, we made it into the upper 70s in a number of locations. West Mifflin, Washington, Wheeling, all in the upper 70s, 77 for Butler, 77 also in Pittsburgh. And right now, we're seeing temperatures in the low 70s in a number of locations, like West Mifflin, 72, Pittsburgh, 71, 77 in Katanning, still 81 in Clarion, where we're still going to be seeing some rain that will be moving into that area. But areas that have seen rain have seen the temperatures cool off. Now, you can see the rain that is pushing through. We have wave number one that's moving in. And then we have some more isolated thunderstorms that are working their way across Ohio. So really, over the next hour or two, we are going to have a chance of seeing those storms that will be moving in. Little closer look, you can see the storms that went through Pittsburgh, heading down towards Greensburg and now towards Somerset. Those will continue to push off towards the southeast. Right now, we're seeing some heavier showers just the south of Somerset. And if you're in Donegal, you're going to have some heavier rain that will be moving in your direction. Right now, moving through Rodney at this time and basically traversing the turnpike, heading down towards the southeast. But out west, we do have some heavier rain showers and thunderstorms that are working their way. And we'll be heading towards Washington here in the next probably half hour or so. We will be seeing those storms that will be moving into the area. Now, we are in what we call the warm sector. We have a warm front that's went through. We have a cold front out to the west. That cold front is just going to slowly work its way towards Pennsylvania. As we head into tomorrow at 4 o'clock, we'll still have a chance of more pop-up showers and thunderstorms. That's really going to be the case over the next couple of days, especially on Wednesday. When this cold front gets closer, we are going to have a better chance of seeing widespread rain and some heavier rain moving into the area. Closer look for you on Futurecast. 8 o'clock tomorrow morning, we start off in pretty good shape. Partly cloudy skies through noontime, and then the showers will pop up. And as we go late into Tuesday, also a chance for showers, areas of heavy rain. On Wednesday, 8 o'clock in the morning, we're partly cloudy, but pretty quickly that rain is going to move in, become widespread, and again, we'll have a chance for thunderstorms with the heavy rain, possibly gusty winds and hail. And then we take it into Thursday, and again, we're going to repeat and rinse and have one more day of the showers and thunderstorms possible. So for tonight, we're looking at mostly cloudy skies, chance of more showers moving in, 63 degrees tomorrow morning, so it will be a mild start, partly cloudy in the morning, 84 degrees for your high temperature tomorrow afternoon, so definitely a warm day with the showers and thunders possibly moving in the afternoon into your location. Now, temperatures are really going to drop off. On Wednesday, we have that cold front moving through. That is really going to drop our temperatures off as we head towards Thursday and Friday. Still a chance of thunderstorms and showers on Thursday. High temperature 69 degrees. Then Friday, a high of just 62 degrees. And we will dry it out as we head towards the weekend. But look at those temperatures. Highs in the mid-60s.